And Judith, I'm going to ask you to stay, and Gina and Karen to come on up. So for the past year, the Mobile Meals Kitchen has been deepening their commitment to provide the best quality food to the community it serves. And they started this process of evaluating their kitchen under the REAL standards for the Eat REAL certification. What is Eat REAL? It's a dietitian-led process that prioritizes fewer processed ingredients, puts customers first, and serves healthy, sustainable, and delicious food. In this effort, the Mobile Meals Kitchen has increased the number of scratch-made items, their vegetarian meal offerings, and maximized the partnership with Beardsley Farm to have fresh fruits and vegetables that are literally, sometimes hours, but more often 2 to 3 days farm to table. So today, it's my honor and pleasure to announce the Barbara H. Monte Mobile Meals Community Kitchen has received their Eat REAL certification. They are the very first, and it's even more significant because they are the very first Meals on Wheels program in the nation to receive this recognition. Often it's restaurants, but this is the first mobile meals program. So I think we all look forward to the improvements as we tackle hunger with good quality as well as quantity food in our community. So thank you all for your work. Thank you.